Roy Keane says Premier League icon would have been a decent sat Man United. Roy Keane believes Premier League icon Paolo Di Canio would have been a decent sat Manchester United. Sir Alex Ferguson tried to sign Di Canio in 2001 to 2002, but Di Canio chose to stay at West Ham, valuing their support during a difficult time. Di Canio has no regrets about his decision, despite United's success. Please subscribe to my channel.